This is my just brushed up. Yes, I am going on, yes, 4 weeks. 4 weeks and not washing my hair. And this is what it kind of looks like when I brush it. That's when I would like to tell people about scrunching. Yes, scrunching. This is when you take the hair, because of all the wonderful healing that you've done to your hair, it's very, very manageable. And you do something called scrunch. So you take, like you're making a fist, like you're making a fist. And basically, as much or as little curl is basically up to you. But you can also see how manageable the hair is and how it really, really does, well, exactly what I want it to do right now. So this is how I don't want it too much. But I find that I just like the little bit of curl that it has, and no brush was involved at all. And that's it. So scrunch, scrunch, scrunch away. 40 and 40, kibits and bits, and scrunch away.